Hello, I'm Professor Vasilios Papalois. I'm the Secretary General of the European Union of Medical Specialists, and it's an absolute delight and honor to be here in Toledo at the meeting of CONFEMEL. The reason of my presence today is because we have some very constructive discussions with our colleagues in CONFEMEL about the prospect of mutual recognition of educational credits for live and e-learning material between Europe and all countries which are members of CONFEMEL. Recently, we had expand our process of accreditation of events that take place in an international setting to be able to accredit national events. And we made a very big start with our Spanish colleagues and a very special platform and process that we built together with them. And I believe that this can be used as a model and be expanded as a model in all the countries from Mexico all the way to the South Pole. And the idea basically is not to change anybody's system, but to reach an agreement of mutual recognition of existing educational systems so that whenever a colleague, any place in Europe or in Central and South America gets an educational credit, this is mutually recognized locally and internationally. It's a very exciting project, and we are truly looking forward to working with CONFEMEL to realize it.